I'm going to do a video here to share my Classics Illustrated collection. I was buying these in the 80s, and I'd get every issue even if I didn't care for the story or the artwork. When I was a kid, I had quite a few of the comic books, which are great, but you get older, you give them away. I gave them to my nephew, who I am in my 60s, and he's in his 60s, and he don't know where they went either. You know, he just gives stuff away. And I remember I used to have the original Spider-Man first issue, which is worth some bucks right now, but it's gone. All right. Here's the first one, The Fall of the House of Usher. Through the Looking Glass. The Rime of the Ancient Mariner. I might not be pronouncing all these correct. And some I like the artwork better than others. I used to know how to say this word. I watched the movie a few times, the old black and white one. Adventures of Tom Sawyer. This is a favorite. I really like the artwork. And it's written really well. The Scarlet Letter. Christmas Carol. The Island of Dr. Moreau, if I said that right. The Invisible Man. Robinson Crusoe. I got some dust on these. Moby Dick. The Secret Agent. Yeah, I was collecting all of these, but then I just burned out and then stopped buying them. Oh, The Jungle Books. Treasure Island. This one I really like. Ivanhoe. This one I bought twice for some reason. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. The Count of Monte Cristo. This is another one I really liked. The Gift of the Magi and Other Stories, if I said that right. The Devil's Dictionary and Other Works. Great Expectations. The Raven and Other Poems. Rip Van Winkle. Wuthering Heights. Call of the Wild. Another one of my favorites. Now this one, it's not a Classics Illustrated, but I really like the artwork. It's The Hobbit. All right, that's my collection. Thank you.